When somebody is sick in your house, you open this diary and just read one.